Now to a sad update tonight on the story of a dog kicked by a homeless person in Venice. The dog named Bart has died. The 15-year-old Yorkshire Terrier had been fighting for his life ever since police say a homeless man kicked him like a soccer ball. A 39-year-old suspect was later arrested. He's also accused of hitting someone over the head with a glass bottle on the very same day.